Hey Doug, have you heard of this? Advertising in Vegas? Eight to ten foot tall. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Quite a few reviews on it. Also, police took them incredibly, and then some gentlemen in government cars turned up. All of a sudden, they weren't available for interviews. Makes you wonder. Okay, bye.